You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
To Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Giants did come here.
Is that a deer?
I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
In a cave?
Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Runes! I can read it now!
The runes. A riddle answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest. There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hulgerfolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
know that was there.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there. Oh!
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Okay. That's going in the journal.
Boy, another light crystal.
Feels so
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
Focus up, boy.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
What does it say?
Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Look here.
I've seen this language before.
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Thank you.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. There's gotta be a way to make the claw work. Machinery in here looks almost warped, but the stonework, that's just Leodin. No wonder the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here. There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for? Well, that's not going anywhere. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No. Come.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck...
Boy.
Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Focused. had a way around the Black Breath all along?
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. The time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Looks like we got them all. Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it.
Yeah!
don't touch them.
I see that.
Let's go! That's it! Look at all this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. Now where do we go from here? Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. What's up ahead? Well, that looks funny. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Focus up! To the wheel.
Now, where do we go from here? We got the claw back! It fits! That's perfect! Hey! Wait for us! That should hold it. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. But we're closer.